Hi everybody, Mike Garrity for the Golf Channel. We're in Panama at the Royal Decameron Golf Course. What we have here is a downhill 440-yard par 4, bunkers on the right. So obviously we want to turn it right to left on this hole. Let me show you how you do this in Panama. What you want to do is you want to set up and open up your stance like so. And then you just want to draw it around that bunker. You just take the ball back slow and let it go. That's just about perfect. I buttered that one here in Panama. We'll see you next time.